Sorobis, glauben mein. Habemus papam. Eminentissimum, ac reverendissimum Dominum, Dominum Georgium Marium, Sancte Romane Ecclesiae Cardinalem Bergoglio, qui sibi nomen imposuit Franciscum.
That in English means we have an Argentinian Pope, Cardinal Bergoglio of Buenos Aires. Austin Ivory, briefly.
The new Pope is Jorge Mario Bergoglio, the Archbishop of Buenos Aires. He is a 76-year-old Jesuit, a member of the Jesuit order. And of course, the very interesting thing about this man is that he took votes in 2005. He was the only other one to have attracted votes. And what I'm seeing now is the desire to take the papacy outside Europe to Latin America, the heartland of Catholicism with 40% of the world's Catholics. That's what this election means. This is the first ever Latin American Pope in history.
42% of the world's Roman Catholics come from South America. The Vatican, the cardinals have reached out. They've moved away from Europe. What we don't know yet is what Cardinal Bergoglio will be known as Pope. Senior Mark Harold alongside me from the English College where they train priests. Mark, I may need to interrupt you at any moment.
Yeah, I understand. Yes.
But you did whisper in my ear Bergoglio 10 minutes ago. In fact, let's just watch this.
Okay.